Once we've done enough of scissor over comb with our standard blade and we feel that the lengths are a continuation from zero on the clipper work to our longest length on top, we're then going to change our tool to our texturizing shear. And the reason for this is because it will allow us to soften up any areas and layers of the haircut and really get that nice smooth blend and material through the. This is a prime example of when knowing how to choose the right tool at the right time.